Azula. God fucking damn it, Delphus, it's so hot.
Is it hot
Yeah,
in
it's a
your...
little warmer than usual.
Herpy was saying it's gonna get up to 100 tomorrow? Is that
It's
right?
like, if you,
I'm
like,
looking outside.
if
It's gonna be fun.
Yeah, man.
I found out Hanzo versus Genji. Genji
mm-hmm.
wins 90% of the time.
Well, like, yeah, I mean, because you can just reflect the arrow.
Yeah, I did the whole Super Simada Bros.
Oh, that's pretty funny. Yeah, I'm gonna pass on that one, believe it or not.
It was an interesting way of learning how to play.
Yeah, it's one of those things. It's an interesting idea, but yeah.
I'm actually intrigued by learning how to play Tracker. Tracker's actually kind of fun.
Tracer?
Yeah.
One. Fair enough. Yeah, I like Tracer quite a bit.
Even I do. I don't really play characters like this.
The thing about Tracer is just not getting hit. Because once you do, that's fucking it.
That and
you get one save.
Yeah. There's like an achievement for healing 400 health with your rewind in one life as Tracer. That's just mind-blowing.
I believe it.
Nah, like, the thing is, healing 500 health or 400 health, whatever it is, that's doable. But just with the rewind, I don't know about that, man.
Attacky.
Dorado's got some pretty fun music. Freaking love my Mexican music. That's where everybody gets triggered. It ain't Mexico. It is actually Mexico, though.
Yeah, I'll play Tracer. Why not?
Oh, shit. Tracer on attack. It's P good, man. The only problem I have with Tracer on attack...
I was going to play Reaper, but I just cannot play that character yet. I don't know how.
Fair enough.
It's frustrating at times.
So, yeah, Overwatch is like the highlights thing. You know what I... Wait, is the game on? Okay, no, it's not.
I already have a Lucio.
So? Double Lucio is OP as fuck. I found that out today.
What about Mercy, you know, damage
no.
buff, mate?
No.
Two Lucios.
Double Lucio is actually OP as fuck. What? What, Herpy? You want me up there? Oh, I see. Nice spray, dude.
They have...
Eh.
Can't tell. Junkrat over here.
But yeah, I played a round of Overwatch today because I wanted like the highlight footage, which unfortunately for some reason just deletes itself off your computer. But anyway, I wanted to get that. So our team had two Lucios. I was one of them, and it's like
demonstrating his musical talents on the bells.
It's OP as feck.
Yeah, I know you're gonna be there, asshole.
Oh God, Zelfus! There you go, man.
Assassinated the Mercy, so.
Whoa, what killed me?
On our left.
Apparently I got junk ratted, but I'm not sure how.
He was to the left of us.
Yeah, but like, he didn't... Oh, okay. Apparently his balls were there. I didn't see them. At all.
I love how Lucio's buff for speed accounts for even if you're in air.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah! Nice. Okay, well, the snipper's down.
Also, Ruffle, I'm so disappointed that for our 420th media thing, and we didn't send like a weed joke.
I didn't know it was, because on mine it was only like,
Oh god, oh god. Oh. That mine though. Oh god, Bastion behind you!
Yo, is it just me or is.
I already injured him up here, he was just chasing me.
Is Junkrat getting some really weird shots off? Like, he's not shooting at me, but I'm dying.
Ruffle heals, Ruffle, please.
Yeah. Okay, we're getting Junkrat.
Oh god, that's a Junkrat. I'll take it! I'll take it for the team!
No, he's going for the building.
Oh god.
Okay, well that was pretty bad actually.
Oh, I got murdered by Soldier 76 from behind.
Yeah.
We got some problems.
Yeah, he did. I got...
Really?
On the left here.
I'm...
Oh fuck, it's over. Bastion ult. I don't know where he is, but...
Why do we have two, whatchamacallit?
Wow.
Okay, Bastion is so fucking OP though. Like,
yep.
I'm,
hit me.
I'm no, I know, I'm nowhere near him. Like, he just killed me through the fucking corner, because, hey, why not?
Small AoE.
Yeah, I don't know why it does more damage than Pharah rockets at all. But, yeah, he's got 200 damage. Like, two...
Blizzard, CAC.
I know, just 200 damage rockets. Like, why?
Fuck me.
Yeah.
If I'm not playing, I should actually play until I get my ult popping and then switch off Tracer.
Fuck.
Oh, that's really depressing.
Zaldus. Oh, that's a turret.
That was really depressing. That was very depressing.
Well, I got shot in the ass, so I don't know where their Bastion's located, but he hurts.
Man, yeah, this
The thing is, his Bastion, Bastion actually knows how to use recon mode. That's the problem.
This Junkrat, though, I don't really understand what the fuck's going on 90% of the time.
Well, that's what you do with Junkrat. You just make people shit themselves.
No, like, I mean, there's more the Junkrat than just, like, randomly getting kills because your grenades aren't visible 90% of the time. But,
it's time to reap, motherfucker. Well.
Oh, God, Rudy. Not like this.
It's time to
I'm trying, Rudy. Okay,
it's
one
time
sec.
To face your fears.
There you go.
Ah, I got shot from butt.
Oh god, I'll tank it.
My butt.
Is, you get him, Herpy? Nice.
Yeah.
Do we not have two Lucio anymore? Well, that's why we're losing. Two Lucio is like so fucking OP.
Oh my god. Oh god. Molten core, molten core.
Oh, that's dead. Nice to done, Zelfus.
Not quite.
Oh fuck!
I'm using my ult, but...
Poor Farah. I killed her. So Farah tried to kill me there, and I was just, like, skating on the wall. And she's like, well, fuck that.
Oh, God. Soldier 76, stop!
Really?
Heard him. I've got you in my sights! I've got you in my sights! I've got you in my sights! Oh, God.
I killed him. Oh, man. Poor Herp.
I'm pretty sure I did all his health, and you got the final blow.
Yeah, I don't know. I think I hit him once in there, but...
So I got 100, whatever points for that shit.
Oh, fuck. Bastion here being a Bastion. Did we hit him?
Reaper counters everything, Lel.
Nah.
It's a prank. I gotta go fast. This is gonna
make you feel better. It's gonna make you feel better, son.
This'll make you feel better, senpai. Oh god, oh god, oh god! Oh
what's
god.
Happening?
Oh god, I'm spooked. Oh, thanks.
It got broken down, son. Soldier 70 shit, more like it.
Well,
cool story, bro.
Oh god, that's Bastion, and he's turreted around the corner. Oh god, this fucking...
Really obvious riptide. Oh god, Bastion ult. That's GG.
What happened to him? That's the Bastion ult. Oh god, Strafe! Oh.
Hey, my name is Bastion, and I'm just fucking OP as shit.
Hey, I would rather fight a Bastion than a Mei.
No, I would rather fight a Mei.
I'd rather fight a Mei too. I mean, like, Mei.
Like, I can out DPS Mei, but I can't out DPS a Bastion.
That's the thing, like, I mean, at least Mei can't kill you
like,
every time.
Her, like, you know, if you just, like, face tank it, you can face tank Mei, right? But you can't face tank Bastion. Also, Soldier 76.
Well, behind?
Yeah.
Alright, well, we got the jams pumping, son. Don't you worry. Whoa! Junkrat, please. Oh, fun thing about Reaper. So the way his ultimate works is it is like it ignores Z levels.
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, I'll let you think
that's
about that.
Dirty.
Yeah. So what happened is I was playing Junkrat. I launched a Reaper, and like he was like in the skybox essentially. He just pressed alt.
Do you want to do something useful? No. Okay. Good. Thank you for participating, you shitlord.
Yeah. Oh, get him, Rudy. Uh-huh.
Waffle, what the shit with the heals, man? I was standing right next to you.
What do you mean?
I don't know. I was standing next to you for 30 seconds.
Do you know how heals work on this character? You play Lucio, dude. It's not quite that simple.
No, I wasn't getting a single point.
Because I was on speed, so I didn't die. The fucking Torbjorn and Junkrat.
Oh, I thought you were on speed, or on heals.
No, you can't, man.
Need two Lucios, Kappa.
That is why you need two Lucios, yeah.
I can't play that character, I just don't understand yet, but...
Man.
Oh god, I hear the Riptire. The Riptire is going for his office.
One single person. Man, fuck that guy.
Yeah. No, actually, the Bastion killed you, not the Riptire. That's pathetic.
Yeah, because Bastion's on the cart. Oh god.
Yeah.
That feel when Bastion has you in his sights is so much more terrifying than Soldier 76 salt.
Yep, that's true. Aw, Rudy.
Oh, turn it up!
I can't.
Oh, Bastion. Ah, damn it.
Yeah, Bastion. Fucking Bastion.
If I can get into position, I can ult him. My ult's on 77.
Yeah, that. I mean, that's our big issue right now. Is,
oh, Bastion's dead. Let's go.
Is being broken down, boys.
Okay. Oh god, damn it.
Oh nice, I killed Hanzo right after she ulted.
You mean Mercy?
No, I killed Hanzo right after she ulted.
Oh,
Ryan so
got revved. Okay.
Yeah, he didn't get revived. Nice. I killed Torbjörn. Where is he?
He's right on your left.
I got the heals on, but like again, you can't face tank a Bastion.
Yeah, you really can't. No. Oh god, Dragon consume you.
Alright, well that just missed me. Riptide, nice, got the Riptide.
Shit,
right, I have no armor.
Just get on the cart, just get on the cart.
I'm on the cart, oh fuck.
That's everyone and their mother.
Yeah. That's a molten core is what that is.
Ult's ready. So I can get into position.
Fun thing with molten
drop
core.
The meme!
What?
Is Zelfa's alright?
Yeah, I'm right here fighting.
No, sorry,
Oh, speed boost, let's go.
Bullets will say, we probably fixed the audio, which thank fuck for that. Oh, I tried to get you, man. I was a second too late.
He wasn't even there.
Junkrat was on top of you, actually. He's humping your nuts.
Kill him!
Well, I got Junkrat half, but, I mean...
Junkrat's dead.
Nice. Pushing. There it is, easy. Oh. Lucio, motherfucker. It's gonna be Bastion, though.
No, yeah.
Zelf's a bit quiet, but the Echo's
gone.
That's good.
I got 20 eliminations, though.
I can turn everybody else up.
Yeah. Oh, wow, yes, the Bastion!
Here, I'll turn everyone but me up. See if that works.
Look at all this skill! Look at all that skill!
Wow, yeah. Wow! He didn't even one-shot the 150 HP hero.
Oh, look at pre-fire, though.
No, you know what's weird? So he didn't one-shot the 150 HP hero dead on, but he one-shot me coming around a corner and I have 200 HP.
I think it's because the fuck.
It's the radius.
But, you know what I mean, like.
I think it's because she was calling down her mech, so it was like, the first part of it. I think took the shot.
Oh, that could have been.
Yeah. So like.
I think it.
Like the first half of it took the shot, and then the second AoE'd her to death.
You know what's fun though? What? Playing like Lucio Mercy is actually really really strong. Yeah. But when you play Lucio Mercy and your Mercy, you're like, what am I doing? Like, even though you're doing so much, it's like, you end the round, it's like, Lucio, 50,000 heals, Mercy, 5,000. You're like, yeah, but, I'm important. Like, you know what I mean? And the thing, too, is Lucio's, like, shooting the whole time. I'm not very good with his gun, I have to say, but, like...
Well, honestly, his gun's a spray and pray.
Yeah, I'm sure there's people, Lucio, just because,
well,
like, it's really slow.
You can lead a little bit, but it's guesswork. If they see it coming, they just sidestep.
Yeah, but the thing is, like, it's one of those, it's like a P90. You just unload it at a corridor, and you're just like, somebody's going to walk around here and eat shit. Because it does really good damage.
Let's do this.
Fire in the hole!
We have no support, I guess.
Time for some mayhem!
Should I play Lucio?
Play whatever your heart desires.
Actually, let's play Lucio.
Fuck.
Stupid pinata.
What's the point of Symmetra if she can't fucking heal?
Yeah, she's like the shittiest support, but her ultimate's really good. But then her ultimate is like really noticeable, so you can never hide it. That's the criminal part. But
it's
when
like,
you do hide it, it's pee fun.
The dude with the balls. I don't remember his name.
Oh, the guy with the balls? Oh, yeah.
That
one's interesting. How else are you going to describe him?
I know what you mean. His, wait, can he hit me through this? I don't know.
To the papyrus.
What? Get shit on, you damn fool. Well, okay, I already killed that guy.
I helped.
Oh, yeah, no, absolutely, dude.
I like Widow.
Oh, I'm gonna fuck this far. It's good.
Widowmaker is honestly super overpowered.
Oh, God, Discord Orb.
I would not say overpowered at all.
No, she does 150 damage with a fucking body shot that charges in 2 seconds.
I think Widowmaker is one of those things, like, if you can aim, she's, like, OP as fuck.
That's
walk right into
here.
Them.
Whoopsies.
Mercy Far is best ship. Agreed. Totally agreed.
They have two tracers.
Really? Yeah, they do. Huh.
Ow! Thanks.
Sure is a long walk.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Let's go, Zelvis. Let's go.
Oh, that's much better.
Hey, we've got a Reinhardt, so have fun.
Move that fast.
Well, I accidentally launched somebody across the map.
Your Discord, get back.
Yeah, I'm moving.
No, I said get back. That's forward. Oh god, behind us.
That's how you get into the fight.
Oh yeah, we're fast now.
Sorry, I was. Oh god, that far went for me.
Oh fuck. Oh, 76. What I really hate about Reinhardt is the fact you can't see who's behind him. I think they need to make his shield, like, a little more translucent, you know what I mean? Because, like, you're always like, oh, there's nobody there, and then you get killed by people, and you're like, oh. Like, alright.
Damn it. Pharah, please.
Oh, I got Pharah. I just got one shot by Zenyatta.
Oh, God. Can't catch me, Tracy, you little bitch!
Oh, hey, she fell through my body. That's completely fine.
She chased me.
I think Zenyatta actually needs a bit of an attack speed nerf. I just feel he attacks way too fast. Considering, like, he doesn't have to reload or anything. He just shits out bullets.
Poops out balls.
Yeah.
I'm seriously not good at support, though. I'm not sure if I'm doing it right.
Are they all dead?
No.
You're doing it wrong. Doing it really wrong.
Oh my god.
Yeah. I don't know how that killed any of us except me. Because I got stuck and I was nowhere near the team. You know what I mean?
Look up.
Weird. Yeah, we're going fast. Triggered.
Rudy, told you, man.
No, I saw the Pharah, but not her.
Oh god,
okay, I don't understand at all why that just happened.
Oh god. Got a guy on the
roof. What is on? Holy shit.
It's fucking Discord orbs, though.
I'm getting out of here, sorry. That tracer's trying to snipe me, I don't
whoa, fuck! Alright.
Yeah, he's an interesting fellow, isn't he?
Who?
What? Okay. I've got you in my sights.
All my friends keep dying around me and I don't know what to do.
Yeah, well, we're playing against some anti-fun.
I'm trying to heal, but like...
That's reason why I like Mercy.
Wait, who's anti-fun?
Fucking Reinhardt, man. So anti-fun.
Yeah, that's true. Barrier field is super anti-fun.
Yeah, I know. It's like, oh, sorry, are you trying to do anything? No, well, you don't get to, because... Fuck you.
Oh, God. Do you want to switch to speed right now? Okay, I'm switching to speed, sorry.
Oh, I'm fucking dead. Okay.
Gee, I wonder why this doesn't work for me, but it works for other people.
It works what? For me, but it doesn't work for you. I don't know.
No, when you're shooting at an enemy that's in the air, normally I get plucked out of the sky by Reaper shotguns, but when I'm doing it, it's puffs of warm air with pellets in it.
Aw, yeah, I don't ever feel like I can do damage to flying people as Reaper.
Okay, what the f-
I can. Oh god,
this
pulse bomb.
This deep sleep person is bullshit.
Oh, okay. That's...
Well, the payload's gonna get to the destination because we're getting fucked over.
Yeah, things aren't really happening here. McCree's pretty fucking interesting.
What?
What's up?
Yeah, because you were Discorded, Rudy, that's why.
Yeah, Discord means you just die in one shot. No, yeah, like...
I saw you get killed by... I saw you get killed by Tracer, Rudy.
I didn't die by that person. I died by the fucking McCree.
Yeah, McCree was also next to you. That's the thing.
Alright, well, Farah's in our spawn, so careful. Like, just literally sitting in our spawn and ulting.
Rubber banding. Fun. Who's fucking around with the game?
Are you rubber banding, really?
Oh, yeah. I'm skipping around like a freaking lunatic. I don't know where the shit I am, and I'm not even moving with the speed boost.
Airsoft shotguns. That's pretty funny, dude.
That's how this feels at times.
They really aren't, though.
No, like, Reaper guns, like, they just have way...
Reaper guns, they do insane DPS, right? But they only do it at close range.
Like, yeah, but it's
like
the...
super close range.
The damage falloff is just really, really crippling.
It's rough, right? But it's doable, but it's really rough.
All right.
I'm sorry.
Can Tracer... No.
So I love Reaper
Tracer
so much.
Die?
No, but...
Okay, there it is again. There it is again. I'm just fucking... All right.
Oh God.
I'm gonna...
Far up there.
I trace him dead, but
man,
thing.
Perp, if I could move, I'd do something to stop it. But
no, yo, I'm not directly towards you. I'm just
serious question
out.
Though. Tracer can't recall out of being trapped, can she?
She can.
That doesn't make any sense. Because she just did, and so I was surprised by it. I didn't think she could, because I play her.
Popping ult, fuck it.
Nice, very good. That works. Nice.
Okay.
That was good, guys. It was good. We just almost team wiped. Nice, Rudy, nice.
Hey, Reinhardt, you anti-fun piece of shit.
Wait, I just killed Reinhardt.
No, they have,
They must they have two.
No, they have one Reinhardt.
No, I just killed them, though. Like, actually, with my ultimate.
See, Zulfus isn't Reaper good, lol.
Wait, he's really good at tanks.
But if I had stopped skipping around, that's my real anti-fun right now.
Oh god, Tracer, get back! Oh god, oh god, no!
Oh, you've got me in your sights. Good thing I'm a ghost.
It's pretty good.
Spooky AF.
Oh, fuck High Noon. Oh, God. Wow. High Noon just got shit on. High Noon just got shit right on.
Rudy gets MVP for that one right there.
How
do you shut down? How do you shut down the enemy's super alt? I'm going to kill...
Oh, God. I almost... Okay, I just launched the Reinhardt. Oh, the pulse bomb? Yeah, pulse bomb's really good. It's actually kind of easy
to
miss with, though.
It's really good.
Yeah.
Oh god, no.
If you can get in there.
Oh god, where is she? What's going on?
I literally just juked her fucking rockets.
Guys, seriously, is this...
I hate how you can get...
Why are they pushing it so fast?
Because they have, like, two people on it.
Yeah.
Like, what the hell? We had that back to the beginning, but now it's already here.
Well, they had two people on it, so they're dead.
This game's really fucky.
No, I killed him, dude. It's all good. Yeah, killed the Tracer.
Ult's ready.
I'm at 30%.
I just hate the fact that,
Ready to lay down the sound barrier!
Right, the fact that Zenyatta, or whatever his name is, can fucking Discord orb you through walls? That's really frustrating.
No, it's like, the thing is, right, it's like, it's a do things once, and it stays on you for 3 seconds after you leave.
No. The thing is, though, like, if he clicks you... Like, and you go around the wall, like, it travels through the wall.
Soldier 76 flanking, Soldier 76 flanking.
I got everyone up.
Oh god, Soldier 76
has... I just hit him. He's dead.
Well, one of them's down.
Oh god.
Yeah, that's pretty good, Boron.
You're awesome.
Oh man. 1 minute, we got this, though, I think. I mean...
They're gonna pull that shit out again.
The anti-fun is real. I'm 52%.
I'm already 100%, so I'm gonna pop it when ready. Oh god, they have a Widowmaker.
Yeah, they've had Widowmaker for a while, haven't they?
She hasn't done shit, though.
I think she swapped off, actually, but they definitely had one before.
Fuck off, Tracer.
Yeah, right. Oh, okay. About 76 from behind. He does, like, actually bullshit amounts of damage.
Well, the trick is you have to burst fire.
Oh no, it's his right click. His right click does 150 damage. Wow, surprising.
Yeah, his rocket.
Yeah, that's quite a bit. Triggered!
Oh god, they're gonna pop ult soon.
Farah's coming topside.
I wasn't ready for that.
Farah's coming from the left. Oh no, she's just jumping in. She's def. Is she not ulting? What the fuck?
Help.
Is Farah dead? Nice. Yeah, there it is.
Oh god, they just popped it. Zenyatta just popped it. Where that bit?
Alright, got one. Oh, get shit on! Fuck your High Noon, son!
Oh my god, this
burger is all about High
Noon.
Oh, look at him!
Watch, I'm getting this. Got it.
It's either that or... Nah, nice, dude.
Bastion.
No, it's Rudy, though. I'll take it.
Watch this. I was like, alright, you know what?
Oh, nice.
3 seconds of doing nothing.
I know, at first I was like, well, this is embarrassing, but there we go. Holy fuck. What a balanced ability.
What is balance?
Nicely done. Hey, look at that. A heal man? It's Piku.
As I said, healers deserve problems.
Wait, only 27%? I want to take my vote back. What a piece of shit.
Yeah.
You need to
be 28.
You need to do... Dude, if you only have 27% healing and your team doesn't have a fucking pig man, you fucked up.
I'll do one more round and I'll leave.
Oh, you gotta go?
I'll do one more round and I'll watch for that.
Maybe. Oh. Is it because your mom?
Maybe.
I don't know. Just beat her, dude.
Oh, fuck.
The simple option.
Of all the options that came to my mind, that was the furthest from it.
Mm-hmm.
Hearts of Iron 4 hype.
Oh god, I'm so hyped for it. Like, I can't even contain my hype for Hearts of Iron 4. It's just... Oh, so good. So good.
You can change your current hero in your spawn room at any time.
Guys.
Yeah?
I'll show you something.
Yeah?
I'll show you something.
You're going to show me the pro strat?
No.
Who has the best booty?
Mercy.
Of all the booties, that was not the first pick.
Don't get about that. Probably D.Va.
Fun fact, Koreans don't have an ass, so I wouldn't make that pick.
Imagine what he's talking about. I'll be Genji. Why the hell not?
Nice. Alright, everybody form
Ruffle,
up.
Ruffle, come here. Ruffle, behind
what?
You. Come here.
Where?
Look at this pot of sauce.
I have two reapers. Fine. I'll be
for knocking it over.
That's cold. Can you even knock it over?
No. It's literally like...
Then why the fuck are we here?
Look, it absorbs bullets.
Oh. Keep... Yo, stand right here, Herb. Right, like closer to the wall, though. Great. Right, get on me. Oh, it didn't work. It bugs. Can May cancel ice wall early?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, really? That's crazy shit.
Why are you that cancerous blight on our species?
Because I'm trying to glitch. I want to see where you can glitch with this character.
We need a healer, but we don't have
a
healer.
We don't deserve to win.
I may, dude. I am a healer.
I can climb walls.
Yeah.
God, that was...
Cover me.
Holy shit, they've got a bastion! Wow. They actually have a bastion just camping spawn.
They have a bastion spawn behind a Reinhardt shield being damage buffed by a Mercy.
Yeah, that is...
They're using a cheesy strat.
That is fucking filthy.
Oh, I need health. Oh boy.
I just fucking dunked Widowmaker. It's great.
What? I just, killed a sentry turret. Fuck you!
Yeah, screw that. Ain't worth it. Hey, Rudy, you waiting for
you? Yeah, I have three.
Alright, take it. You need more.
Guys, I need help!
Thanks, man.
Oh, God.
Yeah, we need help. We're not gonna get through this at any time.
We're not gonna get through just horrible cancer camping now. What is our plan?
I'm just gonna bombard the shit out of them as Junkrat.
Oh, I love it. Look for alternative paths to your objective to avoid death.
One.
Like, it's literally a choke point. You know, that's what the entire fucking game is. Just a bunch of choke points.
It's just a gigantic choke point.
Right? But it's like, no, just get that other one. Yeah. Oh, fuck off. Little bitch.
If you freeze him, I'll snipe him in the head.
Oh, okay. It's probably not gonna happen, though. Oh, they've got a Symmetra, too? Yeah.
Yeah, they have a Symmetra, a Tolbjorn, whatever, Tolbjorn.
Yeah, and a Bastion, and a Reinhardt. Alright, well.
No one can hide from these nuts.
You guys see the Bastion, right? In the back?
Yeah, I'll snipe them.
Killed Symmetra.
Okay, I have my ult up.
It's ow.
Zelfus, wow. Zelfus, shoot the thing right there that's trying to kill me. Okay. Sorry.
Because, you know, being stuck inside an ice wall while you're trying to shoot four grenades. Good job, Ruffle.
That's good, dude.
Yeah, for you.
No, I was trying to save us, and I did. I killed the Bastion. That's all that matters. Nice try, Rudy.
That means I'm sitting on 4 of my own grenades with nowhere to run.
Yeah, fuck that, dude. Don't worry about it. We Joe, do you need to go? Oh, everything's cold! How does it feel, guys? Sorry, I'm balanced. Let me just kill the Reinhardt and the Mercy. Oh my god, he's killing everything. Who is this overpowered character?
Memes.
Oh, I got sniped. Not balanced. Widowmaker can kill
the
May.
Tank ult.
Oh god, tank ult.
Well, good news is they can get trapped inside of the little throwdown that Junkrat's got when he's in tank mode.
Oh god, Bora, please no.
They're up.
Oh god, I missed.
Oh yeah, guys, I forgot. Fuck you, guys!
Oh god.
Yeah, we got problems coming around the side.
Why is there a...
Why is there a what?
Nothing. Reinhardt fired that off like a year ago, but his one last little bullet killed the...
Ow.
Oh, fuck, they got me. Man, Bastion actually does insane damage with just his shit gun. Like, that's fucked up.
Gun mode is pretty good, yeah.
That is actually fucked up. Nice, Herpy. Get them good snipes.
Bastion's dead.
Hammer down.
The Maker's still alive.
Yeah.
Herp on your left.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh.
Yo, watch out, they get a reen here. What's our plan here, guys?
Oh my god, there's everybody here!
Yeah. Nice. Capping the point.
Oh, capping the point. Kappa, kappa. I can't meme.
Kappa, keepa.
Oh my god, Temple of Anubis is the hardest thing to assault ever.
Yeah, oh god! Alright, you wanna shoot it?
Oh god,
Robbie.
Yeah, fuck you, Bastion.
Even the Bastion's like, nope.
He was like, well, that's it then.
Watch for the charge.
Watch for the Bastion. Did we get him?
No.
Oh, god.
You want to be cancer? If Widowmaker's ultimate was auto sniper.
Oh, Rodog. Ow.
Nice, dude. Nice. She was like trying to shoot me and she was like freaking out. Ready? Woo. Fuck, that's scary shit, dude. Alright. You think you can snipe good, Herp?
Watch this.
Snipe away, my friend!
Oh my god, it's
balanced. Oh, it's filthy as fuck! Get him! Get Reinhardt! He's on 10 HP. Fucking yes! I killed him.
Oh my god! I literally just grapple hooked up there and shot Bastion's little blue orb.
Oh, kill the Bastion! Kill Bastion! Yeah, he's down. Everybody on.
In mass sets.
Nice. Get literally fucked. Oh, they got me, guys! Oh no! They killed the Mei. We lost. How do you win when the Mei is dead?
Look, that's a win. What the fuck, Bastion? You could have gotten
it. Oh, it isn't because Bastion's here.
Yeah, we win.
Oh god, just get on the point!
Oh!
Oh my god!
He's building a turret,
Torb Jorm.
Run, everybody!
Oh, sore losing is what that is.
It's amazing.
Shut your mouth.
It's amazing.
Hate you.
Kill yourself. What? Oh, triggered!
Please.
We're so close.
One behind you.
Alright, well, I got my ulti, so.
They have a
Torbjorn. Don't, Reinhardt.
Honestly, Torbjorn is the only counter to Widowmaker.
Oh, I just sniped McCree from across the map.
He's balanced, comrade.
Yeah, it is. Dun da da dun dun dun. Ba da ba bum ba da bum 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 bum. Ba da ba. What does it sound like? Every other fucking generic shitty soundtrack.
Oh god, Bastion.
Oh god, Bastion.
Bastion is like a jump scare.
Yeah, I will give you that. No, Pigman lived. I don't know what to do. I'm panicking. Oh shit, no. Where's the turret thing?
Which turret thing? There's plenty.
The bastion. Oh yeah, they got three turrets. That ain't good. Oh god, who'd we lose? Probably Herpy.
Hello.
Okay. Probably Zelfus.
Gotcha.
It was Rudy. All right, you guys ready for the big push?
Yes.
Bum bum ba da dum bum bum bum.
Oh god, he's got us in his sights. Oh my god, that ripped tires off us. Almost did it.
Except it didn't kill him.
Guys!
Shit.
Eat shit, Tubjorn!
That's amazing.
There's only one amazing thing here.
I've never seen a character survive a rip.
Oh fuck! Man. May is just casual fun hero.
I hate the flinch on fucking Widowmaker. Amazing. I guess she is like wearing nothing, but I guess.
That's true, yeah. Zelfus tried to shoot me. Calm down, nerd.
It's so still tempting.
Hi. Jurassic Park. Nice.
These nuts.
Tracer, you're actually literally insane. Holy shit. Do we know where the bastion is?
It's on the right. I'll recon in a sec.
Okay, apparently I can die being invisible.
Get dunked.
What? You shouldn't be able to.
I literally just did.
Oh fuck, it's high noon.
Killed the bastion.
Nice.
Got right side.
Yeah. Man, I can't believe they have so many fucking turrets, though.
One.
There's balance.
We have two. Oh god, we have to get on that point right now, or else we're fucked.
Yeah.
Honestly, Widowmaker's like shooting.
Fuck! Oh my god! Just like aimbot guy runs around the corner. Alright, well, I have my ultimate.
Fucking Torbjorn just like.
Yeah, so.
Across the map with his rivet gun.
Alright, so let's all just group up. Oh, I guess we can't, because we got 10 seconds.
We have to get on now.
Oh, fuck. Farah! No, it's fucked. No one's near it. Sadly. So.
Defeat.
Yeah, we sure got outplayed by a turret. And a turret. And a third turret.
No, they only had two.
No, they had a Symmetra as well. She just, like, changed at the end.
I'm intrigued. Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Wait. But he didn't do anything there.
He just got 8,000 kill assists, and I just sniped him.
Yeah. Like, shit. Hey, Nerf, what's up, guy? Oh, look at that, guys. I had the most healing done on the team.
We couldn't vote for
Also, the second most damage done. Was that you, Herpy, that had the most? Oh, he's already gone. I'm pretty sure we lost Rudy, though.
No, I'm here.
Oh. I heard the call drop at one point.
I don't know who it was.
Alright, maybe it was just Skype, just shit in the bed. Wouldn't doubt it, I guess.
Certainly wouldn't be the first time.
It shits a bit.
Discord, hint.
Hey guys, I got a thing for May. It's a new spray. It's a Pixel May. It looks like really shitty, actually. She looks like a fucking Ghostbuster.
My most played character is D.Va. That's sad.
Well, mine used to be Roadhog, but, you know, Roadhog's really bad, so I kind of stopped playing him.
Lucio.
I don't know, I don't know, Mercy?
I know for a fact mine is Lucio.
Oh yeah, for sure. Mine's probably Mercy, I think. But I don't know.
No, we're defending?
Yeah, I'll snipe. That'd be a snipper. No builder, no tank. Oh boy.
Time to be an audio medic.
I can tonk.
What was it, Jet Set Radio or whatever?
Yeah, Jet Set Radio. Jet Set Radio Future is legit.
The game. Oh, Jesus, I run fast now. Thanks.
No
little problem. Warning next time.
Never.
Get the shit out of me.
Do it!
The beat not drop
random. Yes! Yes!
Yeah, as soon as you go off the cliff. No!
Almost. But yeah, I'm doing pretty good, Nerfer. Work is just being crazy lately. It's like finally getting like super busy for summer, but we just decided not to get any more people on staff because fuck that. So whatever. I'm just breaking all the railings so people can fall off because I'm a dick.
Oh my god, I'm cheesy. Bravo. Bravo, like behind you.
What's up? Huh? Oh, hey, Rudy.
By yourself, you should know that.
I'm fine, dude. I'm playing big man.
Dragard.
Oh shit, they're shooting at me. I'm panicking.
I got anti-snipe. Alright, counter.
Oh god. Oh, they've got a Reinhardt. Oh god, what do we do against their Reinhardt, guys?
Jesus. Zelfest.
Ooh.
Need help! I need an adult! Oh, their Reinhardt got me with this thing.
That sounds dirty.
Yeah, I hate playing against Reinhardt, though. It's like, do you want to have fun? Sorry. Like, let's just have a fucking bullshit shield. Oh, well.
Come around that corner, I dare you.
Oh, God, our Bastion went Roadhog. Please, no. I hate how long the walk is to the point. Like, Tracer coming in.
What?
What the fuck? Like, we charged each other, but it just bugged out.
Yeah, that's what happened with two Roadhearts hit.
I don't understand what.
I don't know why it bugged out like that.
Another good round.
Yeah, well, I mean. At least they don't have a Bastion or a May. There's that.
We do.
Yeah.
I want the point and click. Oh, shit.
Well, I'm trying to contest the payload.
Shoot the feet.
I got a couple there. Got a couple. You got some heals for me, bud?
Yep. There you go.
Donald
Thanks.
Trump killed me. God damn it.
Nice.
Oh, it's Tronald.
Tronald Dump?
I like it.
That's pretty funny. Yo, look. The anti-fun. What the fuck? Yeah, that was really good, McCree.
Watch out. You've been...
Wait, what? Tracer one-shots Reinhardt with her ult?
Yeah, she attached it directly to the nape of your neck, so...
Yeah, still though. I thought it only did 400 damage. Also,
right,
no,
Rudy,
she didn't.
That's your cue.
I literally just watched the play. She just hit my foot with it.
I'm stunned. Ow.
Oh god. They got it.
I got stunned.
Yeah.
I don't know how you stun a fucking robot, but okay.
Just overwhelm it.
Nope. Yeah, good job, pal. How's that working out for you? Oh, fuck. That's everything.
If I can get my frickin' ult up, I'd be amazed.
Lucio, what? That's a lot of damage from you for no reason. Oh, yeah. I always forget, like, playing Reinhardt is really shitty on 20 tick servers because it's like, oh, yeah, I'm not aiming my shield where I'm actually aiming it. But oh well. Could be worse. Could have to walk 10 years back from spawn. What happened?
Randomly
Tracer
died.
But heroes
that
never die, dude.
Use your Q4? Really, Tracer? On me. dumbass.
Well, am I the only person here? Oh, fuck. Yeah, I am. Selfless bliss. Gotta go. It just takes so long to get back to the cart if you die. Like, holy shit. Absolutely insane. Where are they at? Alright.
I have my ult up, so... Finally.
Alright. I tried, man. There's only so much I could do there. The thing is, like, Lucio with speed move actually outwalks me, so... Can't really shoot him.
Okay, Tracer.
What'd she do?
Another ult on me.
Oh, really?
Perfectly stuck.
She does, like, charge her ultimate really fast, so there's that. But yeah, it's kind of frustrating when she just uses it on one person over and over.
Yeah, she could have had, like, 8 kills, but
what?
No.
What the fuck? Where's their sniper at?
Back 40 on the left.
Okay, I couldn't see her at all.
Cluster up, I'd be happy to use my ult.
It kept telling me, like, oh, you're being shot, but I couldn't see from where, and it would take all my HP. Like, what the f- Also, our McCree,
Guys.
Oh, dear.
Fuck. Alright, that's it.
I mean, Reinhardt's shield's already really strong. It's just, like, 20 tick servers really favor you if you're lagging, and that's, like, not fun, of course.
Oh boy, McCree, you can't shoot me normally, so you have to use a freaking flashback, huh? Come on, buddy. Catch
oh,
up.
Come on, dude. I mean, that is like, that's his thing, you know?
Flashbang.
I thought he was a marksman from the old west.
Fuck no, dude. He can't aim.
Do a drawn fire like a professional marksman.
What just happened?
You got ulted by that dude.
Alright, well, she down.
I'm just hoping that was our high noon.
No! It was not. Okay, cool. Our McCree killed their McCree. I'm pushing the cart back. Very slowly, mind you, but it's happening. Got Tracer up above.
Okay, I stepped on the healing thing and Tracer killed me. What?
Really?
Like, I got the healing thing and instant died.
Alright, well, I fucked up their team pretty good here.
There.
Thanks. Thank you. Okay, fucked them up.
Get on the point. Get on the point.
I'm trying. Yes. Oh, Zelfus, please.
Yeah, boost in the sky. It's not fair.
Oh fuck. We couldn't do anything about that, man. I tried really hard. Oh well. I mean, at least they only have a minute 45.
Server thing kick over. Got the Tracer down to nothing, had to reload, so I punched her in the face.
Yeah.
Put her over into the dead zone, but nope.
Yeah, 30 damage melee kind of sucks.
Well, she had less than 30 health, so it should have killed her anyway.
Alright. Yeah, Tracer is really interesting with her pulse bombs. Like, she's not even... Wait, what the fuck? She literally pulse bombed and just sat in it.
Yeah.
And she didn't take any damage.
Behind you.
That was actually fucked up.
Okay, I got smacked from 10 feet away. Okay, nice. Thanks, game.
Nice. I think I got Junkrat a shitload of kills there. Because I just, like, did the big stun.
Teammate doesn't want to turn around and look at things. Why?
Yeah, I hate it so much using Reinhardt's shield.
Just fucking look.
You just, well, look. Yeah, our team's pretty bad. But, I just hate it. Like, you use Reinhardt's shield, you turn around, and then it's like, no, sorry, you haven't updated on the server, you're there yet, so you just get shot. We got a pretty good chance of holding this, but... Alright, well, man, fucking Tracer, if you could just not, though, everything about this Tracer.
How did she kill you there?
She's just like actually getting a headshot with every shot, even though she's aiming at your body. Like literally. It's insane the amount of damage she's doing. I've seen a lot of people do it, and I'd feel like it's just a console thing. Alright, let's watch this, yeah? Okay. Well, that wasn't even impressive at all.
Not particularly, no.
Oh, thank God they all left. Ah, yeah, let's dip too, I guess. We'll get a new one.
Loot box.
Yeah, I got one too, actually.
What do I get? A white. Oh, I got a purple.
Oh, nice. I got a blue.
Oh, boy. It's money.
It's a Bastion thing.
150. Oh, boy. Thanks.
I do what I must. Yeah, it's all shit.
For Diva, shit for Ziv. No. Oh, hey, a skin for Widowmaker, a character I rarely play. Good.
Yeah, but at least you do play her, and you don't just get shit for Bastion.
No, but I got something for Winston.
Nice.
I gotta give him credit, it's a pretty good line.
At least Monkey's kind of funny. Like, you know what I mean? Like, he's not good, but at least he's funny. It's like, you got something for Bastion, you're like, I don't feel good playing this.
I do not want a banana.
I'm gonna play fucking Peanut Butter Man.
Somebody say.
Oh god. Somebody say. Somebody say peanut butter. Oh god. Give me the peanut butter.
I just want to believe, like, if you ever want to get Winston off the point, you just have to hold up, like, a can of Jif and just throw it.
Alright. Well, I'm glad that's how you were taking that.
Hey, Winston. Peanut butter.
Not just Reaper, like, hey, Winston, I heard you like peanut butter.
Oh, God.
And Winston, like, please, I need an adult, I'm so conflicted. Oh, just eat some peanut butter. Yo, where's Zelfa's at? Oh, you're taking that way.
Well, glad they heard that giant jetpack monkey take off. Peanut side. Butter? It's like, nope. Huh. I wish you could go from wall to wall, just...
You can.
No.
Yeah, I know, it feels good, dude. Like, I always forget you can do it as Lucio, and then you do it, and you're like, oh my god, yes, it feels good. Alright, ready?
As soon as the door's open, speed boost.
Here we go. Go! Fuck him up!
No stopping. No stopping, you're stopping.
No, I gotta kill this shit. Is Torborn dead? Shit, no.
Making a break for it.
Well, yeah, he got out. But the problem is, like, our entire... like, it was just, like, you and me versus our entire team. But we did kill Turret. Which is interesting. That should have bought our team some...
How did Widow kill me?
I don't know. She's probably... Yeah, she is. Oh, they've got a Bastion, too. Wow, their team is just not fun. Oh man, I'm just like electrocuting Widowmaker over and over, and just like, would you like to donate your body to science? Winston, please. I know you got your little King Kong fetish, but no, McCree, this is my health. I need it because I have the most HP.
Go through my shield. Nice try, game.
Hey guys.
Hmm.
Who else got kicked out of Overwatch?
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Not I.
Excuse me for dropping in.
What the fuck, though? This Widowmaker. How did she... Was she, like, aiming at me, or... Oh, she... Yeah, I see. Had her ultimate on. Why does her gun do so much damage? I don't understand why she needs to have, like, insane DPS assault rifle. Oh, well. We'll probably drop out and go pick up Zelfus.
Yeah.
A standard Reaper. Let me know when you're back in game, dude.
Well, it wasn't just Overwatch. I got kicked out of all of Battle.net.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, there's a Bastion. Being fun and balanced. Gotta love Bastion, eh? That's better. Oh, it's a damage boosted Bastion, of course it is. Sniper, be careful. Step right. Alright, got him.
I discarded him.
Nice. Appreciate it. I've reached the objective. Let's coordinate our efforts. Come on, Symmetra. Let me just kill all your sentry turrets, you little shit.
Okay, I hate how squishy this character is.
Yeah, like, he dies really fast. He just has, like, the highest DPS in the game or something. Like, I think he... I don't know if he beats Reaper, but it's insane. Like... Cool, enemy turret destroyed. I like that. Yeah, just run Reaper.
Does that stop the other four turrets, though?
No, it doesn't do shit. Man, those fucking turrets, though. Oh, I'm on the Bastion! No, you just can't kill him. You cannot kill fucking Bastion. Like, this is what I hate about Monkey. Like, Winston is a shitty character. But, like, Winston's a shitty character that cannot out-DPS Mercy Heal. Like, you know what I mean? Alright, I'll grab you out of here, Rudy. But, like, that's, like, the big problem. Is
no,
like,
guys, stay in there. Don't get the penalty because of me.
Oh, no, we're not going to get it. We're not near the end of the round. But, like, the thing is, if you cannot out-DPS a Mercy Heal, what fucking good are you? Like, you know what I mean? Like, I don't have any abilities. Like, he needs an alt fire that's, like, just single target, but does, like, just give, you know, Zarya Beam? Give Winston Zarya Beam as his alt fire. Like, just a little bit more damage than his lightning gun, but just one target. Perfect. You know what I mean? Because, like, you just get fucking wrecked by Mercies. And Lucio when he's using his E. So is that. Oh, they already have a Mei picked. What? Wow, level 63 on the other team.
Why is that here?
Probably because she queued with the other level 17 and 44. Because that makes sense. Sure. Yeah, I mean, their entire team is like four times the level of our team. Let's just, just do that real quick. I get a bad feeling, you know. I got seven things unlocked for Zenyatta.
I guess you better play Zenyatta.
No, I'm good. I'm good. Like, the load screen music is good, but then you don't get it ever again. I wish it would just play through the game, you know what I mean? I wish there was any music in this game.
Oh, that's right, because you
there's
audio
a
problems.
Guy named Butthurt.
How funny, he plays Zenyatta.
Probably, yeah, there you go, that's the, it'd be funnier if you played Mei, but, oh well. Who did I want to play? Somebody, oh yeah, Tracer. Don't worry, love, the cavalry has arrived.
He is not here?
Yeah. Oh, you blokes, us horses are here. That's what her thing should be.
Cheers, love! The fucking cavalry!
That hurt my ears.
Hurt my soul.
Yeah.
You ever get deja vu? Fuck off!
And this is where we get muted.
That's a Tracer. That's a Tracer voice. Oh, God. Alright, let's do the cheers, love. Check it out. Got my sweet thing.
Get off my lawn.
Best Why time. Are you killing yourself? Alright, fuck it. I'm fine. I'll take the free heal.
Who's killing himself? Oh, Junkrat? Oh my God, do you remember when you could, TF2, like, just fucking charge the overcharge by killing yourself in spawn? Is that still a thing in TF2 or no?
think so.
You can just charge it manually now. It doesn't have to even have damage.
Oh, that's fucking dumb. Whoop, whoop. There's somebody in here. Hey, Symmetra. Whoopsie. Symmetra's in that building being cheeky.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. They have a Bastion camp. Oh, no, it's Torbjorn.
Torbjorn.
I just got shot through a balcony.
Does anyone feel like Torbjorn turret needs to not have infinite range?
Yes, agreed. And laser accurate.
Like, yeah, I mean, it's pretty dumb. There's kind of no counter the... Oh, sorry, I have a turret that instantly pivots and...
Oh, heal Zelfis, not fuck everyone else. Heal him.
Nice. I'm a Torbjorn, and I'm dead. Get ripped, son.
Thank you.
No problem,
Whoa,
pal.
You died quick.
Yeah, fuck, between I'm the dead. Turrets and McCree doing his bullshit.
Yeah. Alright, Widowmaker down.
Down for the count. Sad thing is, we have a Widowmaker of our own, but she's not doing a damn thing.
Yeah, that'll happen. Oh, I know there's health somewhere back here. There it is. Oh, God. Junkrat found me. Hey, Soldier 70 shit. Get wrecked. Fuck! Oh, no! Well, I got two people. Oh, I just got killed by a turret that I couldn't see. Like, okay. You know what TF2 did? I hate to bring up TF2 when I'm playing Overwatch, even though they're the same game, but what TF2 did is the turret had to take, like, 1 second or something to, like, aim. You know what I mean? Like, maybe it was 1.5 seconds, but it wasn't like, oh, I insta-pivot headshot you.
Appreciate
it. Oh, found a Widowmaker. Shit.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, God! No!
The trap, so give me a sec.
I got McCreed. McCree's got his dead eye, by the way.
Back it up, back it up.
I'm not saying he's gonna use. Yeah, there you go. Nice. Bum ba dum, bum ba dum. Where are they at? I don't feel safe on here, but I kinda wanna push it.
Here, have some heals.
Okay. What the fuck, though? Like, I want to see this McCree fan the hammer. Like, that's actually horse shit. Oh, okay. Why is it every McCree except me fans a hammer and has pinpoint accuracy?
I got shot through a wall.
I found a teleporter.
I got shot through a truck. Thanks, game.
Gotta love it. Oh, who's this guy?
That's not me, by the way.
Found Symmetra. Yeah, I'm not gonna walk in the obvious turret room, pal. I want to, but I will not. Okay, got Symmetra. Molten core sounds scary. Oh, I found it. Alright, ow. I will try and deal with that.
I'm helping you.
Okay, I killed the Torbjorn. Okay, nice, nicely done. Enemy has Tracer now? No, okay, it's a Widowmaker. I'm gonna...
Sniper above.
Yeah, I'm giving her a bad day. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh, fuck! Enemy two snipers! Fuck.
There. Well, I can't.
I'm trying, man, I'm trying to kill them. Oh, that was ours.
How about you not fan the trigger when you're pointing in the other direction and damage me? Ah, you fuck.
Oh, God.
No.
Alright. I'm doing my best here, boys. I know it's not good enough, but I am doing my best. Oh, what the fuck? Alright. Okay, so Widowmaker, like... Oh, fuck that. Widowmaker needs to do 140 damage on a body shot.
It's high noon.
Yeah.
Except when I do it, it's a fucking hour to lock on.
It does take an hour. Confirmado. But yeah, the problem.
The crew's overpowered. Single shooting.
Oh! Nice, I got them both. Oh, fuck. Oh, killed that. The problem is, like, when you do 150 damage on a body shot, just because you're fully charged.
Whoa, there goes the Reinhardt.
You, like, instantly kill a Tracer.
Victory.
Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, achievement.
Like, there's no skill in just, like, oh, I shot Tracer's foot and killed her.
Alfred, though.
Huh?
What?
I don't know where this is, I'll be honest.
How the hell did you play Tracer?
The whole round? Okay, fuck you, pal. Watch that double melee kill. Fucking badass.
Boink.
Postmortem destruction, amazing.
That's pretty good. Wow, 3 gold medals, man.
I got 13 defensive assists. Okay.
Yeah, because
oh, that means when you're healing someone.
Oh.
No, that's when you're healing someone they kill. Or you're damaged by one of the two. But it means like you didn't do a kill, but somebody else did.
I only did 2,000 healing. Disgrace.
Yeah, Mercy never does a lot of healing. No, because, like, you're only healing one person. Like, that's where I'm, like, even if you split the different people, like, Lucio will always have a shitload of healing because he's passively healing everybody. But, like, Mercy, you never have a high healing stat. But the thing is, Lucio can never go, like, oh, God, that one guy's going to die. But Mercy can be like, yeah, that guy's never dying. Like, do you know what I mean? Or you can, like, just quickly pick people up. But, yeah. She also dies easier than Lucio does. Unless you have a Pharah. If you have a Pharah, things are pee different.
The cavalry's here!
We're waiting for players. Oh god, it's happening. Well,
fucking around.
Yeah. Oh god. Tracer runs corner. Sniper! Almost panic. Caveman chili. I like it. What I love too, right? So, the way Battle.net works is you can't change your account name, right? So, like, some guy was like, Butthurt. That is going to be my account name forever. Caveman Chili. Like, Caveman Chili's fucking good. Wow, he's got 5 hours played as Symmetra, 4 as Zenyatta. He's a winner, too.
He's a wiener? I mean, winner?
Yeah, he's a wiener. I don't know what he's going to play on fucking offense, but cheers, love that cavalry, you know. Hey Zelfus, come here, I want to show you something cool.
It's a trap.
Oh, you're gonna jump off and then return?
No.
Yes.
No. You see that ledge down there?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can if you no, fuck off. I'm trying to do the cool. Oh, look what you made. No, I'm good.
I just knew that was
good. I know. You can't fool me. I've seen people do that before.
Yeah, it's pretty fun. What do we got over here?
Reminds me of Tarzan.
Here. I want them to walk out this door and just be staring at Cheers Love.
Widowmaker in a loincloth, though. Moving on. What do we have?
What the fuck, Zelfus? Alright.
I'm slightly intoxicated.
Are you?
Whoa! Well, I almost killed them actually right out the gate. Just by being a Tracer.
We're all going in that single direction? The hell?
Oh god, what the fuck is that? Oh, that's a that. It's Caveman Chili is playing as Zarya. Epic Zarya player. Caveman Chili. Never seen one better. No, don't take my. Nice. Got it.
Got ya.
Oh,
she's flying! What the fuck? They have a character that can fly? That's overpowered, dude.
Oh fuck, Monkey Man! Monkey Man landed on me.
Holy shit! They've got a damage-boosted, Widowmaker. That's terrifying. Oh shit. Fuck! Oh god! Panic! I hate it when you blink as Tracer, but, like, you don't know the map, so you're like, where am I going? What is down here? Literally nothing. There's nothing ever.
Fuck off, Widowmaker.
Yeah.
Can't you see I'm having a shotgun fight?
Oh my god, why does it take so long to get to the objective? Like, ugh.
Because we don't have a Symmetra?
Yeah, that's true. What the fuck? Oh, I just got body shot again. Typical Widowmaker. Hey guys, it takes me half a second to charge up an insta-kill.
Monkey Man's by me. No!
But is he on the point? What the hell?
Somebody's on the point, I don't know.
Oh!
Fuck.
Oh, yes, because you needed all that health back, didn't you?
Oh, fuck.
Lizard really has
missed
a thing for you, huh? Shit, lords.
Yeah. Fun and balanced, comrade.
How many people do you have to shoot before your ult comes back up? The entire team, because look at this. Used my ult, it's already ready.
Oh, God! It hurts! Fuck you, monkey! Piece of shit.
Hey, Tracer, you get that Widowmaker?
No, fuck no, I can't. She just flies. I can't kill that. Not to mention, she one-shots me. I mean, I'd like to, but I have no way to get up there without going back into
what?
Their spawn, essentially.
Full health dead. Thanks, Widowmaker.
Yeah, she's pretty cool. Best part is, knowing she didn't even fucking aim at you. You just died.
On her screen, she shot through Zelfus and it hit me.
Yeah, it's Piku.
Fuck all of you!
Nice. Oh, nice. Okay, well, I got the Lucio. Got your back. I'm taking advantage of that Discord orb, thanks. Good job.
Oh, the enemy. They've been dunked.
Oh, yeah, they're a little upset. Monkey Man's coming. Mercy and Lucio coming. Ooh, no thanks, pal. No thanks. Tracer says no. Stay away from drugs and spider mines. Where's the health? Oh, thank God. Harmony orb. Oh, there it is. Where are they?
More than one.
Holy shit! Hurts! Goddamn Widowmaker with that body shot. Alright, that's where they are, huh? Nice. Got him, boys. Fuck, yes. Nice. Oh, need this. Sorry, man.
Take it.
I'm getting some pee good kills out here.
Oh, damn it, Rudy.
What did Rudy do?
I thought I saw the turret fire for 2 seconds. Like, oh, shit, I got a
turret. Oh, I got a Soldier 70 shit on me. Oh, fuck you and your heal beacon, you piece of shit. Oh, fuck, he killed me. Man, why does he heal so much on that? And then it's like, oh, I can't aim, I'm a soldier. Just right click. Good. Good
how
job.
How the hell did that guy take a full shotgun to his face and live?
Yeah, you need, like, quite a bit. If you're talking about, like, monkey. Oh,
no.
Shit. Contested. Oh god.
Yes, because Mercy needs to be able to use her fucking...
God damn, I hate playing against soldiers. Just like, sorry, didn't aim, pressed R. Well, not R, but in this case it's right click. Like, I'm just like full HP Tracer and it's like, nah. No, that right click is really hard to pull off.
Damn it. I'm trying to keep up with you and just nope.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I have to get there, and it's across the entire fucking map. Look how long it takes a Tracer to get there. And I'm literally blinking every cooldown.
And that's still better than running.
Yeah. Fuck you guys.
How?
Oh god, things are bad in there.
I just got shot through a wall again. Thanks.
Oh, they've got a Genji now. Apparently.
Yeah, that's the one I try to shoot through. Yep, shot through a wall. Widowmaker's bullshit.
Yeah, she's pretty good. Well, the thing is, it's a 20-tick server, which means, like, they shoot you where you were half a second ago, and it counts.
But on her screen, she literally shot the wall, and it killed me.
Yeah, their kill cams are also really, really shitty. Like really shitty. Where the fuck? Oh, there he is. It's fucking Genji, though. Already. I got him.
Here, I'll throw you armor.
Oh, thanks.
I'm not gonna bother playing that character anymore.
Nice. Infrasite. I'll take. Do you know what I mean?
Doing his little deflection.
Yeah, that's the thing. Oh, fuck. I have no idea if he can do it while melee. Alright, well, it pissed them off anyway.
Oh, Genji.
Oh, God.
Oh, the health is gone, of course.
Fuck. It's so hard to kill a Lucio and a Mercy together. Like, I'm really trying, guys, but... And they got a monkey, so it's like... Oh fuck, I got the monkey on me.
Does his reflect do damage to you if you're in base contact with him?
No.
Okay.
I don't know if he can melee while doing it, though. Do you know what I mean?
Doing his little deflection.
Yeah, that's the thing, Oh fuck. I have no idea if he can do it while meleeing. Yeah, this Widowmaker is so bullshit. Like, just actually just, like, shooting me in the leg every time. And, like, nowhere fucking near me. Oh, nice, dude.
Nice.
This will be on the point when I killed, like, 7 people, then she revived. Oh, no, this is before that. Oh, bitch, I forgot you did that.
That's pretty filthy. That's pretty filthy. I like it. Nice, dude.
Oh, thank you. I'm surprised that was the play of the game. The one I did after that was actually better. And that was defending the points.
I mean, you did get quite a few kills in a short period of time, so.
Do you think they have some sort of crit built into it for him?
Like, for what? His ultimate?
No, for just normal firing. Because there's sometimes where you'll shoot someone and... you get nothing out of it, but there are other times, like when you're shooting, like earlier with Winston.
Yeah, okay, Winston, though, his head is 90% of his hitbox. Like, almost every shot on Winston's a crit.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what also makes him really shitty.
Alright, guys, I'm going to bed. Have fun.
Alright, take it easy, man.
Night, Rudy.
So, because of that, it's like, Winston is just so easy to take down. Especially with a Reaper who does, like, stupid amounts of damage per shot if you're up close. And Winston has to get up close to hurt you, so you know what I mean. He's just asking for trouble. Bum bum bum, ba da dum bum bum bum. I don't understand how Tracer's guns work, though. Like, I really feel like it's a latency thing. Because it's like, sometimes I shoot people and I do, like, insane damage, and then sometimes it's like, okay, I'm like, hitting with every shot because the hit markers are popping up.
Oh, this is the well. Fuck that, I'm not playing Soldier.
Oh, what? He's so good. Oh, not on the well. No, you're right, yeah. He's really good on the side one. Do you know what I mean? Like, on the cliff. Really fucking solid there. I guess I could Deaver. I mean, double Lucio is really powerful in Ilios, actually. It's quite tempting to do that.
Oh, shots fired and we haven't even begun the round yet.
Oh, what happened?
Oh, McCree said some shit snarky remark to Reaper and it was something about his skills and he just turns around and goes, oh, I've learned from the best. It's like,
oh God.
Someone's upset. Maybe that's how he lost his arm.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, okay, monkey. Having fun over there? Monkey? Having fun, monkey? Yeah, that's what I thought. Poor fucking monkey getting shit on.
What the? Ha ha.
Oh god, what's happening here? It's a lot of characters. I don't like it.
Situation could be better.
Oh god, it's a McCurr! Oh, fuck.
Junkrat, what are you doing?
I don't know, dude. There's problems right now. I need fucking health.
I hate this ninja so
Fuck
much.
You, Hanzo, you piece of shit and your scattershot in melee. Gotta love that so much. That's Hanzo's version of, like, I can't fucking aim when two HP characters in front of me. Just like, I pushed it, guys. I did it. I did the do. Scattershot damage needs to be nerfed as well, actually. I hate the fact that you can fire under a Roadhog and it insta-kills him. You know what I mean? That is fucking horseshit.
That's not fun.
What the fuck just one-shot me? Yo, I actually just got, like... Oh, fuck this. Got just one-shot by fucking Hanzo. And, like, D.Va. You know, character with lots of HP. Literally just
hey,
one-shot the mech.
Hey, that's the fourth time in a row I've died to a scattershot.
Yeah. Oh, that's probably what it was. Yeah, he probably scattershot it under me. Good call, dude. Good call. Balance isn't easy, but what can you do?
No tightrope walker is Blizzard.
Yeah. Holy shit, though, McCree. I have 500 health, dude. You do not do that much damage. You just don't. I fucking tried it. Alright.
Shut up.
What's the point look like? Oh. Not amazing. Oh, that was ours. Hey, monkey's off it. Who's on it? What the fuck? That Hanzo ulti.
You know what's amazing to me?
What?
That their archer can hold the corner. Just his foot is the only thing on the map.
I know! That's the thing. He wasn't even on it. I was asking, too. I'm like, who's on the point? There's nobody there. But, like...
He's sitting back in the corner, protected from all of us.
Yeah.
Monkeys pre-firing around the corner. Do they have a Widowmaker? No. I'd like to know how he knew I was there.
Yeah. Ah, sadly, I can't D.Va this. I want to, but... She just doesn't have any range, and they're just playing characters that have fuckloads of range.
Yeah, fuck you. I'll use my ult to kill you, yes.
Oh, man. We should be able to get this.
Okay, let's talk. He was dead, he still somehow feathered me with his fucking gun.
Okay, there's nobody on the point. There we go. I was gonna say. Fuck you, though, Genji. Like, I don't understand half the fucking shit that happens. Like, actually. So, Genji, I hook him. I shoot in his face. But because I hook him too close to me, the shots go through him. Well, like, do you know what I mean? I fucking hate that.
I love that. He just cleared us all off the point with his stupid high noon.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. That and D.Va's like, oh, I pushed push Q. It's like, oh, fuck. Now we gotta leave the point. I mean... It's not like we lost this one, it's just like... Enemy team is being little shitbags. Fuck you, McCree. What the fuck? Man, there's so much, like, buggy shit happening this round. Ah, we just lose. We don't have anyone near it, I don't think. Oh, somebody put a toe on it.
Well, not with Captain Bullshit here being able to get headshots through his friggin' dragon.
I can't see
on his screen through
the
dragon.
I don't know, dude. Hanzo's interesting.
How does he know where I am?
Yeah, you can't see through your own dragon, I'll tell you that much. Oh, well, that's fun. Alright, got my shit on.
Doesn't matter behind you, the ninja.
Sorry, I was trying to... Well, I hooked the ninja, but it didn't do anything.
Oh, hey, it's a Far on our team. I really hope she's going to stand on the objective.
Yeah, no.
No.
Oh, yeah, nice. Yeah, chat's dead board, but... I mean, I'm playing Overwatch, and not a lot of us guys watch Overwatch. I don't have, like, a very active chat to begin with, so... It's all G. It's all G and the Heezy. Yeah, fuck you, Genji. Like, what a piece of shit, for real. It sure is hard to, like, fucking press E when I get hooked. I don't think he should be able to do that, though. Like, if you hook a Genji, he can, oh, nice. He can immediately press E. Like, while he's hooked. You know what I mean? The stun doesn't last long enough. So it's like, how am I supposed to kill one? You know?
Well, that's the thing. You're not supposed to
kill. Well, I know you're not supposed to, yeah. That's the counter, the Roadhog. That's what it is, boys. Hey, Genji, get fucking hooked. Get shit on, please. Okay, McCree on the left there. I'm trying, dude.
Okay, yeah. Like, I shouldn't be allowed to be flashbanged through my ult. I'm technically not in this dimension.
That's true, yeah. Oh my god, there we go. Got the Hanzo. Shit. Oh. Okay, got that guy.
Okay, I don't understand. We've cleared the point twice now.
Nah, because I know. They just keep respawning, like, in that time. That's the problem. Nice. Hey, monkey. Nope! Oh, you guys want to get on the point? Nope, not happening today, kiddies. Oh, okay. Wow. I actually just got one shot by Hanzo. What? Oh, yeah, he scattershotted under me. Of course. Oh, dragon.
Guess we just died to another scattershot.
Yeah. Dragon in our spawn. Careful. Oh, shit. We're not going to make it. Oh, nice.
Fuck, did they just give up?
No, everybody got killed, dude. Like, look at that shit, though. Like, what the fuck? Oh, it's on the point. Oh, we had a guy there, but he just didn't step on it. Oh, well. Actually, horse shit, though. What's the name of their Genji? Oh, yeah, you can't report people anyway. It's just, or Hanzo, sorry. Like, Genji's a bug, but, like, I don't think you should be able to fucking, one-shot people with scattershot by firing under them. Like, it requires less skill than headshotting them. And just insta-kills. I love Moop. No tank. Yeah, Roadhog is a... Let's ask ourselves this question.
Clearly an
anti-hero. Oh, that's true, yeah. Alright, they're doing the exact same fucking loadout, because assholes. Hook the Lucio, didn't kill him. Get one shot by Hanzo with scattershot. Standard. Like, that's so fucking stupid. Yeah, their Hanzo isn't actually even aiming for the head. He literally just keeps firing at their feet. Like, what? Roadhog's best healer, that is true, yeah. You almost always get most heals. Ah, boy. Oh, they got two fucking Genjis or something. I don't fucking know. How do we get on that, like, actually?
I don't know.
Oh, well, I mean, our Lucio, I think Lucio ulted, but, like, actually missed.
Riptide? Yes, Riptide. Of course it's undone.
Okay, well, I killed that guy. Oh, okay. I got one shot by a Mercy. What? I had 200 plus HP and Mercy. Do you notice, too, kill feeds aren't playing on this map? Like, I haven't turned off kill feeds, but I'm not able to watch the enemy kill me. Because, for no reason. That's, like, super fucking questionable. Because I really want to watch fucking Hanzo. But... not happening. Where? Oh, this asshole. Nice. He's gonna go for the health.
scary thing is, I'm firing at the corners of the map, and I'm still hitting people.
Yeah, damage buff, Hanzo. Yeah, that's so true, Bard. If they cheat hard enough, they can make it so you can't see they're cheating. Yeah. Pulse bomb happened. Who the fuck has a tracer? How are we doing over here, bud?
Lucio's the only one up at the moment, I think.
Yeah, the team just respawned, so. Do you ever feel like Roadhog could use a couple extra shots?
Yeah, a lot.
Because, like, what the fuck does four shots do? And, like, the thing about Roadhog, right, is he's strong because sometimes he can combo characters, but not usually, right? But the thing is, if you take that away from him, right, which isn't often that he can do it,
what a little shit, Sam.
Like, what would the extra health do?
He waits until Junkrat has fought his heart out, and then he swoops in and feathers his gun. Like, oh, I killed the Reaper.
Yeah.
I'm going to teabag him. You did nothing. You waited until I stepped on the trap.
Well, we're doing good holding this, man.
My whole reputation as a gunslinger is a lie. Just wait till people are stunned.
Am I getting Hanzo ulted, or what the fuck was that?
Let's not.
Okay. I gotta get... Oh, man! They just... Their guy dropped the beat, I think. Oh, fuck you, Mercy. Have fun with that. What the fuck? Since when can, since when can Hanzo or Genji push you off the map? Does he have a knockback? His charge doesn't knock back, right? It's never knocked me back before.
Sorry, you shitlords.
Like, his charge has never knocked me back before. And then he just, like, slashed me and I flew 10 fucking feet.
I'm frothing at the mouth with rage.
Oh my god, yeah, like... I would just love this game to not be horribly broken, but...
I just wish we could, you know, report people.
Yeah, I know. They said that they're adding reports in permabans, and then they didn't do that because they realized, oh god, if we do that, no one will play our game. Because it's going to eventually go free-to-play. I mean, they haven't said that, but you know it will. This is literally free-to-play fucking game. Except it's Blizzard, so... I mean, they'll probably just reduce it to $20 and call it free-to-play. Holy shit, Tracer. That's how you do it. Alright. Well, Tracer's already dead. She got far-red. Fuck, I'm getting monkeyed. Oh, we got him. Nice. Cover me 1 second, Porkins. Had the heal.
Go for it.
I didn't quite get Mercy there. I tried. Farah's farring. Oh my god, though.
Why do we have this Tracer?
I don't know.
It's not the best option we could have had for the contest of skill we have going on here.
Yeah, but I mean, you play Rainbow Six Siege, so there's that, dude. You know?
What are you talking about?
Very similar levels of assault.
A rifle behind us.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Like, their entire fucking team just like, oh, gotta kill this Roadhog. Like, oh, wait, because I was the only one on the point. That's why. It's fair. Oh, nice, dude. Nice.
Yeah, I can't get that one, though, because she's got a shield on her.
Was that our Lucio that dropped the beat? Oh, that's fair enough, dude. That's fair. Well, if you ever do think of it, I mean, like, you're always free to play with this, but I don't blame you if you don't, because, like I said, I don't think it's the best game, but it is fun for your friends. I mean, it does scratch that sort of itch, so.
Watch your back. Wait, where are you going, Monkey? You want to hang out with Reaper? I mean...
Where the Monkey at?
Oh, he's chasing down our Lucio. Oh, wait, is he going to go off the ledge?
I mean, he just ulted, so. Farah... No? Farah? Got her. Yeah, so I hooked Farah. She didn't even move. Hook is so bugged now. Like, actually. I have no idea what the fuck they did to it. But it used to be like, if you hook someone, right? They go to you. Not they. What the fuck, this tracer, though?
You alright, man?
No, I'm in trouble.
I bought you some time, and that's it.
Thanks. Thanks. Oh, fuck. Oh,
damn it.
No, I got Farah, dude. It hurt. Nice, she killed herself. 120 damage hurts. But that's what's crazy to me, right? Farah rockets are 120 damage. Don't one-shot a tracer. Most things in the game are designed to do a little bit less than 150 damage, so you can never one-shot a tracer. McCree headshot at point-blank range is 140 damage. So, like, you can see this is all balanced around the fact that Tracer is 150 HP. She's a very high-skill character. She's very hard to play. And so it wouldn't be fair if you could just fucking one-shot her, right? But then, what do they do? Oh, no, sorry. Widowmaker body shot. One shot. Oh, fucking monkey dead. This Mercy, though. What was that? That was suicide.
Huh. Seemed like it, didn't it?
It felt like it. Is it overtime, though?
I mean, we've already killed this tracer 3 times now? I mean...
Yeah.
Okay. Getting a little tired of your shit.
Get fucking ulted.
Death.
Oh! Oh my god! Pigman and I just... Do you see Pigman and I? He, like, got launched in the air and hooked me midair, and then I hooked him, and we were just, like, just staring at each other midair.
Tell me this is the one where he knocks you off using the little...
I hope so.
Launch.
I... Probably not, though. I have no idea when the fuck this is.
What is this?
What was... Okay. So, he got 2 kills. That was it. Literally only got 2 kills. Wow, dude, that's actually fucking... I think I gotta go to our Tracer, though, because, like, 50% kill participation by Tracer. It's pretty decent. I like it. Well, I had 16 deaths.
No.
Oh, yeah. I wasn't playing Pigman the whole time, though. I forgot about that. I was playing D.Va in the beginning. Oh, this game, though. Do you want to get mad at a game? Play
Obviously,
Overwatch.
Yeah. I would think games are really something you relax and have fun in, but no.
None of this one, no. Oh, seriously, though, dude. Hearts of Iron 4. Hype is real. Holy fuck. I'm just getting so hyped up for it.
Why?
It's just amazing.
To draw you into it?
Well, I really liked Hearts of Iron 2, and I really like Paradox games. But it's like, oh my god, Origami's not dead.
You love Paradox.
But the thing is, so... defense? Whatever. Oh, God.
Why? No, back us out.
No, this is good. Let's get a Lucio with that. Oh, no, they undid it.
No, we need a double Lucio.
Soldier Lucio?
Yeah, let's double Lucio. If we're gonna fuck up, we might as well.
Yo, do you want a soldier and all Lucio?
Eh? Yeah. Sure.
I think that's a pretty nasty combo. Just because, like, we both have area heal. But, so the thing is, they're taking everything I loved about Hearts of Iron 2, and everything I loved about Victoria 2, which is my favorite Paradox game, and then they're putting them in Hearts of Iron 3, and it's like, oh, yes. So good. It's, like, just so good. Oh, I'm pumped. Why can't I break this tiny thing? What is going on? Yeah, I guess. Oh well. Da da da. Bum ba da bum.
I still say this needs to play at the end of every round for Rainbow Six now. His shield through the wall.
Yeah. We got someone coming now. What the fuck, D.Va?
Wait.
Y'all need to calm down.
She went through the fucking wall.
Well, she did. Yeah, I just care, dude. We got a. Guy downstairs too. Heals up.
They're dead.
Whoa, Reinhardt! Let's not be dead, okay? Come get the heals, man. I know you can do better than that. That was a Tracer, D.Va. She's doing her shield.
Reaper just went up onto the left.
Right. Oh, they shelling us from spawn? Dicks.
Speed boost.
Alright, killed their Reaper and that thing. Hey, what's up, pal?
Question is, where are they now?
I don't know. We got Reinhardt looking midi. Getting shot by me a little bit. Yeah, well, he's down the half now. Far here.
Genji.
Oh, fuck! Oh, God, and a Tracer and a... Yeah, okay, that's our entire team. Yeah, it's so fun, Borod.
And they're just rushing for the point. They're not even trying to fight.
Well, it's going to work because, like, ultimately, if we die once, like, we're 10,000 years to get to the point, you know? Oh, it takes so fucking long. Oh, sorry. I let you down.
Well, my health was just too low. You couldn't have saved me anyway.
Did I get her?
The smallest pistol bolt would have been there.
Yeah, I got her. Oh, fuck.
Oh, Death Blossom.
Yeah, is that what it's called? Because that's what I want to call it, too.
I think that's what it's called.
That's what Cat Salty is called. But I hate the fact, like, it does not feel balanced that his ultimate ignores Z levels. You know what I mean? Like, that doesn't make sense. Like, he should only be able to hit people on a similar plane to him, but I don't know. Oh, God. Let's not nerf that.
I just watched our... Wow. Amazing.
Farah dead. Okay, cool. Tracer coming this way. I'll see if I can keep Junkrat alive, but... Not likely. No. Oh, shit.
Yeah, he got the good reaps.
Yeah, he reaped some shit, alright. So hard to kill fucking Tracer with Lucio. Just attacking every 10 seconds. Oh, whoa! Hanzo! Sorry, you do 200 damage with a body shot, or what? Oh, apparently it was a headshot. Never mind. Didn't look like it at all, but... Oh, God. Oh, nice! We're holding! I'm trying to get Bastion in the front line as fast as I can. Heal's incoming. Everybody hang on to your nuts. Oh, I hit her, but, you know. This is my jam! Alright, ran her. Oh, nice. We got a very good Junkrat ulti coming in. We had one. He balls it up. I don't know how he balls up that ulti. It was, like, handed to him. Reaper, right side.
Mm-hmm.
Zarya's gonna get fucked by it, probably. Oh, God, that poor bastard. They had another character here. Alright, D.Va. Nice. I'm just healing up. I'm gonna grab the health in here real quick. Nice, doing good, guys. Get some more heals coming.
I hate him so much.
Right?
The only thing is, he's not aiming at me, but his arrows are still incoming.
No, I know.
I don't understand how that's a thing.
I got health in. We don't actually need it right now. Well, whatever. Oh, fuck! Yes! Break it down so nobody dies a dragon! Oh, they'd be pissed. What the fuck? Oh god, no, don't nerf this. Nice, I got a couple kills there.
Genji coming.
Oh, get shit on! You see her mech, like, just get Reinhardted?
That's the after action for that one.
Oh, that's good. Soldier and Lucio is really strong, though. Holy shit.
We also had Azaria backing us up with shields throughout it.
Yeah, I never got shielded by her, but, like, I wouldn't doubt that was happening. Oh, this is right at the end.
Nope, all of you stay off the point.
Oh god, that's nice. Ooh. That's tough, actually. 42% average energy. It means she's shielded like a shitload.
Yeah, let's give it to her.
Yeah. I'm proud of you. I kind of do feel bad for him there, though. It's not like we were doing anything.
Six times? I was hunting the stupid thing.
We weren't doing anything like overpowered. It was just like, you know, when you don't take the first point, it's just like, fuck, you know, like losing to the last point. Like the last point's normally like stupid hard to attack normally, but like this one's pretty easy because of the time it takes.
Cheers, love.
Some like it bought. Some like it. Cheers, love. Oh, dude, check this. This actually looks offensive, almost.
What?
It looks like it says some like it bat. Oh, fuck. All right. Well, that was a necessary no tank. Who even needs a fucking tank? Let's get real.
Well, if you heal, right?
There you go. We got a road hag. Is Roadhog on attack good? I don't know.
He can be if you're working in tandem with others.
It's like the only reason I would see him good on attack is like Bastion. If you can hit him with your hook, maybe.
Well, but you like hook Bastion, hook.
You can't hook the turrets though. That's the problem.
Zenyatta.
You know what I mean? Oh yeah, check this out, dude. Where's the? Okay. Yeah, I gotta get this in the right spot. No, hang on. No, a little. Yeah! Some like it bat. Some like it cheers, love. I wonder what else we can fuck up. Hero of the storm. We're like.
No, it's even better here. Watch.
What's yours? That's pretty good, yeah.
That's it. Right
oh,
there.
God. All right, hang on. There. Somebody just fucked it up. Reporting T-back. Being a piece of shit. Oh, it wasn't even him. I love what frickin' Tracer can do to this shit. It's like, oh, God. Recycling at the speed of sound.
What did those poor things ever do to you, Tracer?
They exist.
Oh, God, it's a Bastion! Did you see me fly out there and just like, no thanks. I don't really want to deal with OP bullshit today. It's a Bastion with a Reinhardt with
far
a Mercy.
On the right, balcony level.
Can we talk about that? Bastion with Reinhardt with Mercy.
I told you, that's the cheesiest thing going right now.
That is just so fucking bullshit. Like, is there a counter to that? No, actually, is the answer. Well, actually, yes. Why, actually, yes, there is.
Oh, hey, Zenyatta somehow knew I was here. Oh, shit. Wait. Oh, of course it wouldn't let me go into my little...
Oh, never mind. You can't actually out-Bastion Bastion. Because
no,
you can't...
Healed.
Well, and has a shield in front of him. Because you can't sit... He can't even see, eh? He actually has no vision on his screen.
Oh, they have two Widowmakers. It all makes sense now.
Yeah, they're doing Team Cheese as fuck. Like, do you want to have fun? Not on this match. Like, fuck.
They're just butthurt because they got wrecked so hard the last round.
Yeah, that's really what it is. Like, this is like stupid Cheese. Fuck. Pharah, though. Well, at least we pushed him off the first point. Yeah, Discord Orb is really stupid. In fact, all his orbs are, like, they just move, like, so fast. I feel like he has one of the fastest attack speeds in the game. It's really dumb.
He does. He really does.
Like, he just shits on anybody. Reinhardt going that. What?
Yep.
Fuck. Thank God his Wow, Farah, that was a really good ultimate. If
to kill you.
Yeah, but like, because she couldn't hit me with a single rocket. But the thing is, like, I would have been okay, except I got stuck on a corner, which is really frustrating. What the fuck is this shit, though?
I don't know. I'm watching Mr. Grimm be a complete freaking idiot.
Yeah, well, that's fucking that.
Oh. Dude, perfect.
All right. Well, yeah, he probably quit because he saw the horse shit. You know what? Actually, I'm okay with that. Sorry, I don't really like cancer. It's not very good. Because that was just... No thanks. And the problem is, like, what is the counter to that?
Theoretically, like, you should have your own mercy buffing your...
That's what the problem is. You have to have your own mercy, Reinhardt and Bastion. And it's like, well, how was that fun? Because you kill them, and then they just set up later. It's the same game.
That's the same game. Get us out of here, man.
I'm away. Except I can't.
What do you mean you're not? You can't.
Oh, it just wouldn't let me. There we go. Let's wait a sec. See a match out of 10, yeah. You can't though, Origami. Like, the thing is, because, I don't know, it bugs out when you try and wall off, like, a doorway like that. Like, I could have walled in front of him, but, like, it only lasts... I mean, may wall lasts fucking ages. You know what I mean? But it doesn't last, like, long enough to stop Bastion from killing your entire team. So. I mean, it's a different map, right?
Yeah, we're out to Dorado.
Okay, oh, we're waiting for players. Hendroid? Nice. Is that like hemorrhoids, but his name is Henry? I don't know. No, that's a different game, dude.
I would have an almost limitless sympathy for a child whose parent named them Hemorrhoid.
I love the fact they got a guy called Blurry Curry. And then JG Wuiku. Nice.
Just imagine how psychologically damaged that child is from the day one.
What, hemorrhoid?
Yeah, like Hemorrhoid Jones.
That would be pretty funny, actually. Daddy, why is my name Hemorrhoid? Oh, we thought you were one, but you just kept progressing. Turned out it wasn't. No, chat doesn't refresh at all. Because it's Blizzard game, so you log into a chat server. So that's saved.
Which is ass.
Yeah, it's really stupid. The only game we really learned how to code was World of Warcraft, so... the thing, too, is Overwatch, I mean, I'm not sure if you can feel this. I'm 90% sure it was going to be Blizzard's new MMO, and then they realized they fucked up hard, and so they just turned it into an FPS game.
They did take a lot of the team from what they canceled was going to be their MMO and transfer them to this.
Yeah, I mean...
That's not as
it does feel it, though. Like, it really feels like, oh, we fucked up! It's like very tech demo-y, you know what I mean? It's like, what if TF2 was... Oh, shit. Whatever, just make it TF2, boys. Where are you going? Oh, this way.
Low?
What's up?
Well, game just killed itself.
No, no, you're still there. Don't worry.
No. Yeah, go. Except it kicked me out of Blizzard. I'm still in chat, I'm still in Steam, but for some reason, Blizzard keeps shitting itself.
That's weird, but...
It's like, since we're talking smack.
Are you in the game still or not?
No, I'm... It kicked me out of Battle.net.
Nice, well, I just killed the Bastion. Just being an asshole. Whoa, they have a really buggy person. There's a guy in fucking, You know civilian pose? Like T-stance?
Oh.
Yeah, like from TF2? Anyway, there's a guy just floating around the map, just shooting down at people. Like, not a Pharah, just a guy. It's pretty interesting.
Traveling to Dorado. I'd rather not.
Yeah. Are you able to rejoin?
No, supposedly I'm here as a spectator. I'm not allowed to actually, you know.
Oh. I think if you right-click me, you might have the option to, ask to be invited to my game or something. You know what I mean?
No, actually, the spot's already been filled. You got someone else on your team now.
Fuck, I messed that up.
It's midnight, I should call it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, work in the morning. And if I have another assistant tomorrow, fuck! I might just need it.
Alright.
Good luck, bro.
Good night. I'll finish this round. Get off to Undertale, guys. That'll be kind of cool. Alright, that's interesting. Oh, is a Reinhardt here, apparently? Oh, fuck, he dropped the beat. Can't handle the beat. Oh, shit. Oh, sure. Yeah, I'll tell you, man. Good night, Zelfus. My poor team, though. Oh, I'm fucked. Yeah, that's my death. Oh, no, it isn't. Oh, fuck, I bolsted it up. I keep forgetting Winston can block that. Oh, shit. Reapered. Alright, well, let's go. I mean, probably just leave this game, because honestly, we've lost pretty hard. Our team doesn't exactly know how to counter everything. Oh well. I will protect the innocent. I mean, so they're just using a Reinhardt, and our team's like, well, I don't know how they get past the Reinhardt, guys. Oh, Reinhardt and a Winston. Yeah, that's kind of dirty. It's not like, you know, stupid, overpowered, but... Monkey just jumped off the ledge. Good monkey. Alright, get him. Oh god, how much HP do you fucking have? Oh, okay. That's fine too. Just ulti on 10 HP. What a guy. If my shift had gone off there, we would have been okay. But it didn't, so. Oh nice. We've got a Iris guy. What? Probably a Reaper over there. Alright, we're just gonna try and kill the Riptire here. It's probably on the other side of that maze ice wall. I got some Maturity. Nice. Kill the Reinhardt. Got the Reinhardt. Got the Junk. Did not get the Junkrat. We tried. Okay, got that guy. Feels like they have a Tarat. Or it's just the Hanzo? Oh, fuck you, Reaper. Holy shit. Yeah, apparently Reaper does do damage to people in the air from across the map. No, see, he's doing zero, and then it was like, oh, we got a headshot with the one. Fair enough, I guess. Yeah, GG. Team doesn't realize. You have to push buttons sometimes. And that's pretty much every game, sadly. Probably just pressing Q. Oh, it's just killing. Is that it? You just killed me. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, Anyway, I'll be back with Undertale shortly, guys. See you then.